everyone. So nandito tayo ngayon sa Barangay Pangil in Amadeo, Cavite to feature this farmhouse for sale. So by the way, this property with a total land area of 4,200 square meters. This is a almost half hectare property with existing house na 3 bedrooms. So by the way, no, this property with a total land area of 4,000 square meters, 200 by the way, 4,200 square meters by the way, with a total frontage of 90 meters, no? Dikit pa ito dito sa pinaka highway. Ayan, National Road. Anyway, so ang ganda ng property na ito and selling in the market for 25 million pesos. This one is Torrens title at napakaganda niya gawing coffee shop, restaurant, events place kasi naman may bakod na. And right now, meron siyang existing na mga dragon fruit. Napakadaming mga dragon fruit. Ayan po yung mga dragon fruits na yan. So sabi nila, masarap daw itong lutuin lalo ng mga bulaklak no, ng dragon fruits. Talaga namang uso ngayon dito ang dragon fruits sa area na to. Okay, careful lang kasi talaga namang pag sumabit yung kanilang mga sanga na yan, ayan, no, masusugatan ka. Okay, so this property with a total land area of 4,200, so 150 meters, lot area, a floor area ng bahay, and may 3 bedrooms, full defense, 90 meters frontage. The seller is alive now. We will check out the main house, okay? Follow me. Alright, so ito yung kasamang bahay. So ito yung pinaka-house mo. So kunting renovation, replacement sa mga deteriorated items. Seems like itong mga gutter and repaintings. No? Medyo madaming kalat pero once you are in the possession, so maaayos nyo yan. And kunting hilamos, okay? Pasukin natin itong bahay na to. Alright, so this is it. Main door, madaming kalat. Meron siyang kitchen. And meron bathroom. Madaming kalat na pero malaking lote at saka floor area. Check natin sa taas. So just imagine na ito yung pinaka house. So i-renovate nyo lang siya at lilinisan. Okay. So makikita nyo din mayroon kayong kapitbahay. At ayun, mataas yung bakod niya. Ayan siya. Okay. So this is the second floor. So dito, meron kang bathroom. Yung iba kasi nagkasara yung mga bita, yung mga pinto. Okay, so ito mas maluwag na room dito sa itaas na may malalaking mga bintana. And wow, okay. Ang ganda rin kasi modern na siya. So meron siyang 3 bedrooms and a 3 bathroom. Meron siyang malaking balcony dito sa taas. Okay. So may mga ibang rooms na hindi nakasarado. Pero ang maganda dito, ito na siya. Look at the place, guys, no? Napakaganda niya as retirement home and holiday home. Pwede rin siyang gawing coffee shop or restaurant or events place. Okay. And mayroon kang malaking balite. At doon sa area na yun, andun lang yung pinaka fruit bearing trees and the dragon fruit area. Okay, so ayan, no, nakabakod na tong property na yan. And hihilamusan nyo na lang. Alright, so if you are interested no, to check out and buy this state, no, you can reach us on the numbers visible on the screen. So again, this property with total land area of 4,200 square meters, located dito sa Barangay Pangil in Amadeo, Cavite, with total 90 meters frontage, dikit dito sa pinaka National Road, and selling in the market for 25 million pesos. Alright, so my name is Ray and I hope to see you in our next video. Thank you very much and God bless everybody.